Sunday, guys. Here I am giving you another idea for your Sunday dinner. Y'all know how this goes. Don't forget to kiss the cook. If somebody's cooking you something special, please, please, please do not hesitate to tell them the food was good. Give them a little kiss or whatever. If the food is nasty, you're on your own. If somebody is sick, please take your ass to the damn doctor, okay? Because we want you to be well. And if anybody is interested in their beautiful, beautiful chef bottle, just go on my sister Evelyn page and she will send you one of these, okay? Comes with different aprons. As you can see, I got more aprons to display. I'll show it to you next time. Evelyn Graham. You can locate her on Facebook, okay? For your chef bottle. Alright, so let's get right to it, guys. I made some delicious, a delicious turkey wings. Y'all know I like to cut up my turkey wings in miniature bites, right? So that's what I like to do, fammy. I like to eat it like this because it's more interesting for me, okay? You don't gotta like it, but I love it. I did some delicious collard greens. Look at them collard greens, guys. Yes, yes, yes. I'm going to the bathroom now. Anyway, collard greens with some smoked turkey necks in there. And guess what? Guess what? Guess what? Yes, my rice in my rice cooker. Have it, my delicious turkey wings, all cut up in miniature bites. I can't wait to eat that, guys. I know. And my delicious, delicious collard greens. And guess what? You know already, I got to have my rice. Now the joke of the day.
What did the turkey say to the dressing?
I don't know. What did the turkey say to the dressing? I'm so into you. Anyway, if y'all got a joke for me, bring it on and I'll do it. If not, y'all gonna continue to hear my beautiful jokes. Y'all know y'all like them. Don't lie. Don't even try it, okay? Anyway, until next time, if you like this video, press like, share, subscribe. You know I don't give a mother, father, sister, brother. I'm gonna still come and bring you an idea for your Sunday dinner. See ya! Thank you.